All right, class, use the word definitely in a sentence.
The sky is definitely blue.
Well, that's not 100% true because sometimes the sky is gray and cloudy. Grass is definitely green. Well, if grass doesn't get enough water, it turns brown, so that isn't correct either.
Can a fart be wet?
I don't think so, but what does that have to do with the question?
Then I definitely pooped my pants.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I need help with my homework.
Yeah, I got you.
I need to find the difference between hypothetically and realistically.
Well, son, go ask your mom if she would sleep with the mailman for $1 million.
Okay. She said yes.
Now go ask your sister the same question.
Okay. She said yes.
Okay, now go ask your brother the same question.
Okay. He said yes, too.
Well, hypothetically, we're sitting on $3 million. Realistically, we live with 3 whores.
You mean 4.
Why?
Because I would too.
Oh, great heaven!
Oh, I have an idea.
This is the police!
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, why didn't you tell me that I was adopted?
What are you talking about, son? You're not adopted.
Well, today in class, we did a DNA test, and I matched with some random people that I've never met before.
What? No, that can't be right. Honey, tell him.
Tell him what? He's not our biological son.
What do you mean?
Remember our first couple of nights in the hospital when our baby wouldn't stop crying?
Yeah, and I told you to change him.
Yeah, and I did.
Oh, great heavens!
When you finish your homework, I want you to hit these dishes real quick.
Okay.
Oh, and clean the microwave too, after you're done with the dishes.
Okay, no problem.
And after that, vacuum the whole house. And don't forget the couches, too.
Okay, sure.
And then, I want to see that progress report that you're trying to hide from me to sign.
Oh, yeah, I got all A's. You want to see them? You want it?
So you're just Mr. Perfect today, huh?
Hey, class, we need to have a talk. In my 30 years of teaching, never have I received a note this bad from a substitute. I leave for one day, and all of a sudden, y'all don't know how to act? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong as a teacher? There's 24 people in the class, and only 2 of you guys turned in the assignment. Do I need moms to babysit? Mark and Lista, put your hands down. I don't want to hear it, because your names are on the list. Walking out of class without permission? Who was selling chips in class? Unbelievable. I'm going to be calling each and one of your guys' moms that are on the list. Oh yeah, and that pizza party? Canceled.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Adams.
Who's this?
This is the principal of your son's school. I'm calling because your son got in a fight.
Hold up, my son?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, let me talk to him.
Okay, here he is.
Hello?
Am I on speaker?
No, sir.
So who was it? The kid that's been messing with you?
Yeah.
Did you beat him up?
Oh, yeah.
That's my boy. Let's go! Don't ever let anyone disrespect you. You keep doing you.
Yes, sir.
We finna celebrate and get ice cream after school.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, make sure you act sad like you're gonna get a whooping later.
No, Dad, please. Anything but that.
All right, good job, son. I'll see you later.
Hey, babe, can I borrow $5 off of you?
Heck no. Go ask your dad.
Dang, my bad. I was gonna pay you back.
2 weeks later.
Why? Just why? Babe, you got any tissues?
I'm about to end my girl's whole career. Go ask your dad.
Oh, Mom, have you seen my favorite sweater?
The merch?
Yeah.
I can't believe you lost it already.
I just had it not too long ago. Dad, have you seen my favorite hoodie? The...
Oh, great heavens!
Merch?
Yeah.
Nope. I guess you have to wait until April 8th when it comes out. But I have one already.
Get him. He's one shot.
Hey, little bro, have you seen my... What the? Why are you wearing my sweater?
I love it. It looks cool.
I know it is, but give it back.
Hey, y'all stop.
He has my merch.
Come on now, be a good big brother and wait until it comes out on April 8th, and I'll get you another one.
Oh, great heavens!
Man, she's so hot.
Who?
Brittany.
Bro, go talk to her.
I'm too nervous.
Bro, you only live once.
You're right. I'ma go. Hey.
Hi.
Will you go out with me?
I'm sorry. I'm only into emo guys.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
This song is made for Brittany.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Don't make me change my mind.
Oh, great heavens!
No!
Ooh, you got an F on your test.
Why are you looking over? Please don't tell Mom.
Mom, you need to see this.
Please, no!
Son, what did you do?
He got an F on his test.
What? Let me see. Were y'all pranking me?
What?
Because that was a good one. Good job, honey, for getting an A+. How?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! Do you know what time it is?
Yeah, I was just checking my alarm to make sure that it's set for 6:30 in the morning.
Oh, you're checking if you put your alarm on?
Yeah.
Well, I'll make sure you get up in the morning.
No, 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 I'm sorry!
Don't care about this child.
Come on, get him, get him, get him!
Hey, sweetie, my little angel.
Shut up, Mom. You just messed me up.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I've been trying to beat this letter forever.
I just wanted to let you know it's 2 in the morning. You have school.
Who cares about school? Get out.
Yeah, who cares?
Get out.
Oh, great heavens.
I'm a genie, and I grant you one wish.
Okay. I wish for...
Hold on. Before you make a wish, there's only one rule. You can't wish for more wishes.
Seriously? Oh.
Whoa, what are you doing? Hey, what are you writing on that paper?
I wish that everything on this paper will come true.
Oh, great heavens!
How to get a girlfriend. Step 1. Wear your hat backwards. Step 2. Be yourself.
Hey, close the door.
Step 3. Brush your teeth.
Hey, stinky breath.
Are you serious? Stop, you're annoying.
Step 4. Don't have an annoying brother.
You'll never get a girlfriend.
That's it. Hey, hey, don't cry, don't cry.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Mommy.
I'm coming.
If you stop crying, I'll get you McDonald's.
Okay.
What happened?
Nothing, Mommy. He just beat me in a game.
I can't believe we have the night to ourselves.
I know, right? Tonight's the night.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Sarah, I'm home early.
I thought you said your dad comes home tomorrow.
Sorry, I thought so too.
Oh, I'm a dead man.
So sorry.
How's my little girl doing?
What the? Who's this?
Oh my God, is that your dad? You didn't tell me you worked out.
Yeah, 3 times a week. What's it to you?
I would.
Oh, all right. Well, I'll be in the other room watching TV. Y'all have fun.
What was that?
What?
Hey, class. What's 621 divided by 9? Why are you late?
Sorry, I stayed up all night looking at my new merch.
What?
That's not a good excuse. Don't do it again.
And why are you late?
I was also up all night looking at new merch.
And why are you late?
I saw how fun those two were having looking at new merch, so I joined them.
Oh my goodness, this new merch seems awesome, but I'm giving y'all a warning. Don't be late again. Let me guess, looking at new merch.
Oh no, my name is Newa Merchandy, but I go by new merch.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie, what are you doing?
I'm playing my video game.
Why is it so dark in here? Open your curtains. Ugh, you need to go touch grass.
Whatever.
Oh my gosh, son, you're freaking disgusting. You know that?
Mom, shut up.
Hey, don't be yelling at your mom. What's going on?
I'm trying to play my game, but Mom is disturbing me. Can you tell her to get out?
Son, you have to get out and get yourself a girlfriend. That's disgusting.
Oh my God, can you both just get out?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, honey, if I died, would you remarry?
It's a trap, Dad. I wouldn't answer.
Son, I can say what I want.
Okay.
And I probably would, just so someone can help me raise our crazy kid.
Hey!
Okay, would you be living in this house?
I would hope so. I love this house.
Would she sleep in our bed?
Probably, because it's brand new.
Okay. Well, would she be using my roller skates?
No, because she's 2 sizes bigger than you. Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Oh, thank you, boys.
All of us said happy birthday except for someone.
Give me all your electronic devices. Why? I need to finish my assignment. Everyone said happy birthday except for you. I was going to after I finished this.
Yeah, right. You're so inconsiderate.
This is so unfair. Well, I made you breakfast downstairs for you, Dad. Oh, really? Just you? No, older brother helped out. Wow, sorry for being so mean. It's okay. Thank you. Did the little one get you anything? No, he didn't.
I got you this belt.
Thank you. Hold up, is this my belt?
No.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm going to the grocery store. Do you need anything?
No, thank you.
Make sure to watch over your little brother.
Yeah, I got it. I'll be back soon.
Bye, Mommy.
Can you stop throwing the ball?
I can do whatever I want. You're not the boss of me.
You see? You just broke a glass cup.
No, you did.
No, I didn't. Take this back.
I'm home with the groceries.
Why is there a broken glass?
He was throwing the ball around.
No, it was him, Mommy.
Someone better tell the truth or both of you are getting punished.
Who is holding the ball right now?
Oh, look, the ball.
Oh, look, this belt.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, can you help me with my math question?
I'm busy. Go ask your brothers.
Fine. Can you help me with this one math problem?
Sure. I think it's B.
Thank you.
Do you want me to explain it to you?
Nah, I'm good.
Did you get your question answered?
Yeah, I know how to do it now.
30 seconds later.
Mommy, I need help again.
Go ask your brother, but make sure you understand it.
Yeah, whatever. Can you answer another question?
No, because you need to know how to do it.
Mom, he won't help me with my question.
Why don't you help your little brother?
Because he just wants the answer.
Liar, you won't teach me.
The little one is lying. He's too lazy to learn.
I could do the question on my own if I had a calculator.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you know what day it is?
No, what is it?
Is it Christmas?
No, it's your mom's birthday.
Oh, cool.
Well, go tell her happy birthday.
You're right. Happy birthday, Mom. Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Thank you, boys.
Did you guys bring anything?
Were we supposed to?
I'm blaming you since you're the oldest.
What does that have to do with anything?
You should know to get your mom something for her birthday.
Yeah, it was his fault we didn't get anything.
Here, take this. Thanks.
Actually, Mom, the middle one and I got you something.
Thank you. I love chocolate.
Yeah, I help with that too.
How sweet. Close your eyes. I also got something for you. This belt.
Oh, great heavens!
Take me home. 8 things mothers hate. 1, when I go out. 2, when I don't go out. 3, when I eat too much. 4, when I don't eat. 5, when I sleep too much. 6, when I don't sleep. 7, when I answer her when she's talking. 8, when I don't answer her when she's talking.
Hey, Mom, can I?
No.
Mom.
No. No.
Ugh.
3, 2, 1.
Mom, can I please?
No. Hey, didn't I tell you to clean the house today?
What? I tried asking you if you wanted me to wash the dishes, and you said no. I tried asking if you wanted me to clean my room. You said no. I was even considering to do your laundry, and you said no to that, too. Can I please?
Yes, you can.
Thanks, Mom. I'll be going out with my friends. I'll be back by 12.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom. I got my report card today.
Oh, yeah? Let me see. Why are you smiling?
Huh?
You really think these are good grades?
Yeah, I got 5 A's and 4 B's.
It's not good enough. Do better.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I got my report card.
Who are you again?
Your son.
Oh, yeah. How'd you do?
Here.
Are you serious? This is horrible.
Come on, 2 A's and 2 B's is good. What you mean?
Yeah, but you failed everything else.
Yeah, but let's be honest. When am I ever going to use that stuff in real life?
You're grounded.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, Mommy. I got my report card today.
Oh, let me see.
Here you go.
Oh my goodness, sweetie, you passed PE. Great job. I'm so proud of you.
Well, you know what they say, Mom. The youngest ones are always the smartest.
Are you ready to die?
Oh my goodness, somebody please help me.
No one's gonna help you.
Oh yeah? Watch this. I'm stuck.
What? That's it. You're done. Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Susie. What? You want to go on a date? No, because you're not funny like me.
Later that night.
Yo, son, what's wrong?
I got rejected because I'm not funny.
What?
I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
No, you're going.
Why?
Because you're going to get them back by telling them this. The next day.
Don't do it. Hey, Susie. OMG, how many times do I have to tell you? You're not funny like me. I think your parents are funny. My parents? Why? They made a joke 12 years ago and people are still laughing at it.
Oh, great heavens!
What? Why did I get an F?
Because your writing is too ugly. Redo it and turn it in tomorrow. Later that night.
I hate school.
What happened, sweetie?
I failed this essay because of my handwriting. Now I have to do it again.
Are you serious?
Can I stay home tomorrow?
No, you're going.
Why?
Because you're going to turn in the same one and tell him this.
The next day.
Here you go, Ms. Johnson.
I'm not grading this again.
Why?
Your writing is still super ugly.
Looks like my writing and your face have something in common.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm back from school.
Hey, honey, we need a talk.
About what?
What I found in your room.
Oh, no. Why was she in my room in the first place? Did she find her money I stole? Or maybe my report card? Or the box of condoms that don't fit me? Or my ex-girlfriend's body? Or my computer search history?
Your dirty clothes.
Oh!
Make sure you put them in the laundry basket.
Okay, I will. I'm sorry. Hey, Lucy. Why didn't you come over last night? I'm sorry I couldn't make it. It's over. But bye.
Later that night. Son, you all right?
No, my girl broke up with me because I didn't go over last night.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
This is what you're going to tell her. The next day.
Lucy, I want to talk. No, it's over. Oh, yeah, and that's why I cheated on you on that day, too. Wow, I was at a funeral. Oh, my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't even know that. Who died? My feelings for you.
Oh, great heavens!
What's your problem?
I'm too smart for first grade. My sister's in grade 3 and I'm smarter than her too.
Let's go see what the principal has to say. I'll give him a test and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet. Okay. What's 3 times 3?
9.
What's 6 times 6?
36.
I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all of my questions correctly. Can I ask him some questions?
Of course.
What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of?
Legs.
What do you have in your pants that I don't have?
Pockets.
What does a dog do that a man steps into?
Pants.
What starts with the F and ends with the K?
Fire truck.
Put them in fifth grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself.
How was school today, sweetie?
It was so boring. I just hate it.
Breaking news.
Turn it up, Mom.
Okay.
Tonight, we're expected 6 to 8 inches of snow, so avoid traveling if you can.
Yes, I hope it's a snow day tomorrow.
Later that day.
Dad, do you think it'll be a snow day tomorrow?
I don't know. You asked me a million times already, so just go to bed.
All right, geez. Please be a snow day tomorrow. I just want to play Fortnite. Please, no school. Please, no school.
Hey! No school.
Hey, boys, are y'all ready to play Fortnite all day? It's a snow day. Oh, right. I still have school.
Good morning, class. Today we'll be learning about geometry.
Oh, great heavens!
Miss Johnson? What's wrong, Jimmy? Oh, nothing's wrong, but I saw you on the internet last night.
The internet?
Where on the internet? How'd you get stuck in a washing machine? Jimmy, why were you looking at that video? How'd you get stuck in the washing machine, Miss Johnson? There was space. You could have backed out. Jimmy, why were you watching that video? And then the dude who came to help you wasn't even helping, Miss Johnson. What was he doing? He just had to pull you out.
Like, honestly, Miss Johnson, I'm not even gonna lie. You look stupid. Like, you look
You're
stupid.
You're only 5 years old.
Just why back out.
Hey class, I know the test yesterday was really, 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 really hard, but only one person got a perfect score.
Who?
Yeah, who?
I know it's not me.
Here you go.
What?
Congrats, you were the highest grade in the classroom.
Huh? I didn't even study at all. And to be honest, I don't even remember taking a test, but I guess I got 100. Thank you, Ms. Johnson.
Of course. Keep up the good work, Marcus.
Wait, that's not my name. It's Mark. Oh, well. I'll be Marcus for today. Thanks, Ms. Johnson. Thank you so much. But Ms. Johnson, his name is not Marcus.
It's not?
Oh, great heavens!